Right now, police are looking for a driver and a car involved in a critical hit and run. This happened on the city's west side Monday night, just before 11 p.m. near 7 Mile and Appleton. New surveillance video shows the horrifying moments before a pedestrian was struck. Police say a 2010 to 2014 white Kia Sorento was involved and most likely has front end damage. If you recognize the vehicle or have any information about the accident, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers at 1-800-SPEAK-UP.